What's goody? It's your boy Rhino. Welcome to Love Live Sir. If you guys haven't subscribed yet, feel free to smack that subscribe button. Stay updated with all of our new stuff.
Rhino, why do you look like you just got attacked by the grizzly bear and the revenant?
Well, I just like the shirt, so in case y'all wanted to join on me.
I liked it.
Iron Maiden, man. Rock on. I never even listened to that.
About the video.
So there's been this little trend going over the internet. People have been pranking their crushes and whatnot using song lyrics. So I saw people were doing like Chainsmokers lyrics. I don't even know who they are. And we thought, you know, why not put the Love Live Sir spin on it and make it our own and do some like cooler songs and whatnot. So today I'll be pranking, I guess, this one girl that we were friendly. Her name's Cheyenne. And I was trying to be like, I was making strides to be closer with her. It was working and I was making good progress, but I guess this is gonna jam me up now doing this. But I sacrifice for you guys, for your entertainment.
Oh God.
So the lyrics I'm gonna be texting her are from the song For Free by DJ Khaled and Drake. And they're a little bit edgy if you know what the song is. So what I'm gonna do, instead of everybody else just going in a row doing the same lyrics and stuff, I'm gonna strategically text her lyrics that are fitting or wildly inappropriate, and let's just pray that she doesn't block me. Here goes nothing. Here goes me losing my love life.
You know this dick ain't free.
LOL, what?
I got girls that I should've made pay for it.
Okay.
You got attitude on nana.
The fuck is your problem right now?
Hey, yo, pussy on agua.
LOL, you wouldn't know. Alright guys, your boy is currently out here sweating bullets because I just said, and your pussy on agua. And she said, LOL, you wouldn't know. Like, I'm digging myself into a deep hole, but she's replying fast, so let's rock with it.
And your stomach on flat, flat.
I guess. I eat like shit though.
And your ass on what's that?
What you mean, LOL?
I always wonder if you ask yourself, is it just me?
LMAO, ask myself what?
Is it just me?
Ryan, are you okay? Do you need to tell me something?
Alright, so I've got to the point, like, this is the punchline of the video. Like, this is the punch where I have to text. Alright, I'm gonna text it. The freaking chorus of the song. And let's just hope that she has a positive response because I can't afford to, like, really mess this up. So let's see.
Is this sex so good I shouldn't have to fuck for free?
Well, we haven't fucked yet.
Wait, what the fuck?
So it turns out we're gonna have to cut this one a little bit short. I feel like I could have done some more.
Alright, guys, I was gonna do some more lyrics, but this one just got a little bit different. I will have to let her know that it was a joke. But definitely do not try this at home because this does not normally happen. Hey y'all, I'm gonna keep, if stuff keeps going like this, then I might have to do like 800 of these videos. But hey guys, thank you for the support, and Rhino's gonna bounce out of here. Thank you guys so much for watching this if you made it all the way through. And always share and subscribe with all your friends and your grandmother and your pets and your corgi and your rattlesnakes, whatever pet y'all got. Hey man, until next time.
Yo, Rhino is out.